Now you will notice something on the bottom here. If you take a look in the middle, we have a gap right here, and on both sides, it's nice and tight to the floor. So one thing we could do, we could take a shim and scribe this, and then this baseboard will sit down with no gap. Here's the other option, and it's really simple. You just push the baseboard down so it's tight. Now, the only bad thing about doing it that way is this is a floating floor and it's supposed to be able to move around. I've heard some people say, don't put your baseboard super tight to this stuff because it will stop it from moving around. Also, in the instructions of this floor, they said to not install it on a floor that is out of level a quarter inch within 10 feet. My house was built in 1946, so there is no floor like that, and I still installed it. Since I'm already messing things up, good idea, bad idea, let me know.